On to another big news. All the four accused in the Hyderabad veterinarian gang rape and murder case have killed in a police encounter today. The police said the four accused were shot dead when they tried to flee the crime scene. The encounter happened on the NH44 near Hyderabad, the same highway where the charred body of the 26-year-old was found. And as per initial reports, the four accused had been taken to the spot for recreation of the crime scene when they tried to escape and were shot dead by police. The post-mortem of the accused will be conducted at Mahbubnagar District Hospital. Hyderabad Commissioner V.C. Sajanar has confirmed that all of the four accused were killed between 3 a.m. and 6 a.m. at a Chatanpali near Shadnagar. Meanwhile, the father and sister of the victim expressed their happiness over the death of the accused in the hands of police. According to them, justice has been meted out.
हमारा बच्ची मर के आज 10 दिन हो गए 10 दिन के अंदर उनको एनकाउंटर में मार दिया मैं उसको लिए गवर्नमेंट तेलंगाना सरकार और पुलिस और मैं जो मेरे साथ लोगों को सबको बताई दे देता हूँ मैं बच्ची की आत्मा का शांति आता होगा
Accused have been encountered and I feel very happy for it and I think this would be an example and nobody will even think of doing it and I think it's a record time they have did this. I would like to extend my thanks to each and every people who have supported us as well as police, media and Telangana government and everyone.
However, Chairperson of National Commission of Women Hyderabad said that although the accused died in police encounter and people are happy, that penalty for them was in the pipeline anyway and things could have gone through a more legal procedure.
Encounter हमेशा ठीक नहीं होते लेकिन इस मामले में जिस तरह से अक्यूज थे और जैसा पुलिस कह रही है कि वो हथियार छीन के भागने की कोशिश कर रहे थे तो ऐसे में शायद उनका ये जो फैसला था ठीक है मांग वही थी कि उनकी डेथ पेनल्टी हो लेकिन एक लीगल सिस्टम हम चाहते थे कि स्पीडी हो और जस्टिस हो और वो लीगल सिस्टम से ही होती है तो मैं हमेशा इसी की बात करूंगी कि प्रॉपर लीगल सिस्टम के थ्रू ही होना चाहिए हाँ जहां आम लोग खुश हैं आज कि ऐसा हुआ लेकिन फिर भी एक हमारा संविधान है एक हमारा लीगल सिस्टम है और उसके थ्रू होना चाहिए
The charred body of the 26-year-old woman working as an assistant veterinarian at a state-run hospital was found under a culvert in Shadnagar area of Hyderabad on November 28, a day after she went missing. Four persons were arrested in connection with the incident on November 29. The sheer brutality of this crime continues to grip the nation to this very day.